Whoever wants to know about supply.
Cleric's magic won't hold out the darkness forever.
Never wanted the easy path.
We won't be waiting long. You mean to reach Moonrise? And I've orders to help you. The path to the towers is drenched in blackness so deep, even a torch cannot quell it. Yet, the cultists have found a way to move freely. Whatever this method, you must claim it. A cultist convoy crosses the land as we speak. I've readied an ambush. Say the word, and we fly. Splendid. I'll mark your map, should you lose the way. Harpers with me. Stray no more than an arm's length from your course.
Keep steady. We're closing in.
Seems like they put up a struggle. In vain.
Have my attention.
Quite.
All's well that ends. Yeah, not as bad as it could have.
Don't waste a step.
My faith protects me. Assume nothing. One true way.
We bring more to your church every day, my queen. Your followers are legion.
Go. We'll wait for your signal.
Stand ready, Majesty. Soon, we march. Soon the world will bow to you.
Here, web arse. Something moved up there. Want me to drag it out?
Stay in the light! They do not go into the dark!
Didn't figure something as big and ugly as you for a coward.
Go into the dark!
Enough! Stop!
They will not become shadows! They will not feed the curse! Forgive me, my queen, but I had to. Before the dark got any stronger. In the dark! Take out the Drider! We need that lantern!
Back there!
be stronger than ever.
I fear neither shadow nor death.
Time to deal some punishment.
Guard against the darkness.
Ignis.
Thank you.
More!
Our heads are intact, and that's worth celebrating.
Lantern gives off a chilly glow, protecting all in its vicinity from the surrounding shadows.
Incredible magic. I can feel the light lifting the shadows, even those within me.
Be safe. And be brave. We expect no less.
You notice a tiny pixie trapped within.
Oh, please! Oh, golly! Me, oh, my! You must release me or I'll die. This lantern only lights the way when I am hurting night and day. My pixie dust is bright as day. My injuries can light the way.
Quite clever. And cruel, of course. But creatively so.
My name is Dolly Thrice. Now won't you free me from this vice? I dare not name it, newfound friend. The faintest touch could spell my end.
Chili! Been trapped in that coffin with no one but a mad Drider and my own farts for company.
Did me a good turn there, didn't you? What do I owe you? Sure I can, but will I? Yeah, sure, why not? Here, give this bell a shake. Speak the magic words and you'll get what you've earned. Protection from the shadow curse. What more could a dingus want? You're welcome.
Curious little thing.
We do get to see some interesting...
What's in here? With a fleck of the wrist?
Action, not reaction.
get going. Gods are watching me.
Maggots will be done.
Ahead. Come on, open up. There goes nothing. Thank you. hiding here?
Looks like the Drider's caravan came from here.
They won't be herding any more prisoners from here, thanks to us.
Thank you.
need more pockets. Open up. How far can I go?
In the way of dawn, for Lathander cannot protect you where the light doth not reach.
Taking position.
Heading there.
Take two.
These are too much to bear.
Creator, destroyer.
Give up.
Let's move.
Time to get going.
These boots have seen everything. Anything of use? Excellence forces have taken Duke Ravenguard to Moonrise Towers, a powerful asset. Just what are their intentions, I wonder? No traps, please. Broken. Need to find another way.
Yes? Who goes there? Ah, a friendly face. Oh, you are a sweet, sweet blessing, my dear. You know, I've had nothing but trouble all day. I've been accosted, chased, insulted. Look over there. Do you see that wretched little hive? Oh, it certainly looks that way. But inside, it is swarming with brutish, stupid, rude Githyanki.
Brutish and rude by your wretched standards. But stupid, Kchoki.
Your charming companion would call it a creche. But it was built on what remained after the Githyanki slaughtered all of the monks. I'd call it a murderous training camp.
Acutely observed on both counts.
Honestly, I was doing them a favor offering to buy one of their eggs. And how am I repaid? Attacked and run off like some transient. What? No, of course not. I was merely... Well... Look. It's just an egg. The Society of Brilliance asked me to acquire one of their row so they can incubate it and, once it hatches, raise the spawn in their tradition.
Please, do enlighten me. What is this tradition?
The society believes a Githyanki raised in a peaceful, nurturing environment can overcome its violent nature. I'm sure your friend would agree. A Githyanki is as likely to forsake its violent nature as a gnome is to fly. You've been sipping from the same goblet as the society. Perhaps you'd be willing to help them. To prove your point, they may have chased me away, but surely the Gith would welcome a person with such sympathetic views to their creche. And once inside, you could simply purloin an egg.
Steal one of Gith's own. I will slit your throat for even suggesting it.
I'm not talking to you. You'll be well compensated, of course. Just bring me an egg. Pity. You'd have become rather rich had you the proper sense. Should you change your mind, you know where to find me.